facts. Matter of fact, first time he got on it, he slipped, landed on his hip.
I took this cutting wheel and I was able to grind this rivet down, these threads down, in other words, so that way this outer nut could screw past the thread. I didn't have a file, so I just used what I had around me. Grabbed the cutting wheel and I ground that down so that way the thread won't be sticking the nut anymore, so that way it can go straight down the threads. So I can adjust that now for a closet door. I'll show you real quick. Ta-da. Slides right past. You should never even go past halfway. Check it out. Subscribe. I'll give you new ideas.